Hello everyone, this is my first WoW tutorial, so bear with me. I'm currently finishing up the fishing quest. We're gonna be going back to the guy who hands out the quest, so if you don't know where that is, keep watching and you'll know. The quest is basically fishing out 6 dirty fish from this dirty lake. Is that a dead fish? Yep, that's a dead fish. And, yeah, so. Ah, there we go. Now we're going to go back and hand back the quest. You'll find this quest in Ogremar. You'll have to fish out the fish in Goblin Slums, like you saw earlier. Ooh, let's go. Why do her ears bounce like that? There you go. So that's a nice close-up view of my sexy goblin. Level 31. We're getting there. Fast forward this. I think I will. We'll see. Ooh, nice mount. Do I want to? No, I don't want to get this pet. So yeah, to get there, you go through that tunnel. There you go. See? Question. Get a bag of random stuff. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. God, I need a mount. But I won't settle for no horse. I want a flying mount. 9 more levels to go! Woo, more luck! Ah, come on. There we go.
Samsung.
Yeah, here's your dirty fish.
For the whore.
Thank you. And that's it. So, if you like this video, like, subscribe, send me a hate comment. I don't know. Do what you want. Bye.